the beach tomorrow in the morning. And like, I haven't packed everything. I packed all my clothes, but that's just my clothes. And I need more crap. Like, we're staying for a week, and this is all my clothes in this humongous bag. I couldn't even close it. Yeah. So now we need to do shoes and necessities. I mean, clothes are necessities for like other things, like smelly stuff, things to entertain me with. And I'm not paying my bills, Alexa. Stop. Yeah, let's just get started.
This bag is going to have blankets, pillows, and shoes, and electronics, crap, and smelly stuff. Yay! I have basically no sandals at all. I only have shoes, just regular shoes. So my dad had to buy me just some random sandals off of Amazon, and so we got these. And yes, they do fit. Look at these bad boys. I'm gonna be styling. Oh my gosh. Oh. But yeah, we got these. These are the ones I'm going to be packing. My Vans. I have Vans. I have outfits that go with the two Vans. And smelly stuff. My favorite. This is my favorite perfume. But yeah, this can go in a side pocket. I'm gonna do deodorant. These can go in the smaller one because organization. Dude, it won't close. Hey. Oh, I did it. And here. As you can tell, I need a new hairbrush. Look at this thing. I can die from that. I mean, I can't. I can get seriously injured by this, which I already have. Did you bring a hair tie? I have lots of those. I just found three just now. Did it. I have a wedgie. I just now found two things that I need. And this thing, it really helps a lot with girl cycles, women cycles, and massages. And I absolutely kind of need this. I'm not drawing. I don't want to draw. I need chapstick because my lips are chapped. Not chapped. More like I bite my lips. I go like whenever I'm nervous. And I was really nervous last night. And so they're really hurt and they're all like broken. Like it was bleeding. So I kind of need it. That's it? I thought I had more. I guess I can also put my makeup crack in here. I'm not gonna wear makeup, so I just need my lash curler. You want to eyelashes curled? Get over here, boy. Makeup crap. And not makeup. Self-care crap. Cause I can. How am I supposed to fit I can just bring a blanket with me. Just like have it in my hand, you know? That's what I'm gonna do. I wanna know which blanket I'm bringing. Cause I know y'all are going to love it so much. Oh my god, you just witnessed me pack literally everything that I need. Thank you so much. Best on Nisha, y'all. The blanket. Okay. It's a tortilla blanket. Here's a warm blanket. It's so soft and I love it so much. You want to see my toes? Here they are. It was only like somewhere around $20 on Amazon, so I can probably do a fit check, like with the outfit I'm wearing tomorrow morning. Just so y'all can get a little glimpse of what I'm getting.
Need to back it up.
Oh my god. Fit check. These shoes before, I like them. You like these bad boys? They're like $18 on Amazon, and they have different designs. Not sponsoring.
I don't relate to you.